the actual tool when you use like to do this in your garden. Let's get it, boy. Welcome back to another reaction in my channel. Today we have a very special reaction, a special collab, maybe the collab of the century, I don't know, but Lil Nas X and RM of BTS, it's Old Town Road. I mean, everybody knows Old Town Road by now. If you don't, you are not following the trend. Old Town Road is huge in Korea as well, and BTS is huge in Korea and worldwide, so this is a very big collab. And this just came out of nowhere. Yesterday, BTS tweet, RM just tweeted, check this out, with a homie, which is like a farming tool. And that is very bizarre, but anyways, I am very excited to react to this, and let's go on in right now. Okay, so far, sounds the same. Lil Nas X, RM, Old Town Road. Oh, this is RM. Oh, the Old Town Road. No more. Horses in the bag. Horse that gets attached. Oh, wait. Was that RM? Maybe it's not. I don't know. His voice kind of sounded distorted. This song is just so iconic, so addictive. Homies. What? Homie in your backyard? Oh shit, that's why he posted homie. Ah, okay. Can't tell me nothing. I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road and ride till I can't no more. Okay, the melody and the hook is pretty much the same. What? Why is it so short? Was the original song this short? Come on. Am I looking at the wrong thing? No, this is official. Okay. Anyways, I think I want to listen to that homie part again with the lyrics. Let's look for a lyric video. I thought he was singing like homies, like, you know, as in slang, homies. By context, I understood he's talking about the actual tool when you use like to do this in your garden or your backyard or your farm. Homie is like a very traditional farm tool in Korea. You won't see it anywhere near Seoul. That's ironic. I saw the Old Town Road MV, and it's like Lil Nas is riding that horse in a very modern town, and everyone looks at him in a weird way. So I guess that's the part, that's the concept of this whole song as well. Got homies in my bag, have you heard of that? Homies made of steel from Korea, they're the best. From the farm, grabbing all the corn, huh? Getting money with my homie in your backyard. Okay, that was the only actual lyrics that are in the song. The homies in my bag. Well, he's replaced trophies with homies now, so he's going to the farm to make crops or something. Have you heard of that? Yeah, because I'm Korean, I don't think the international audience would have heard it. The homies made of steel? Yes, they are. From Korea, they're the best. Yes, made in Korea. And riding to the farm, grabbing all the corn. Well, that's weird. Yeah, actually, Korea has corn, but it would have been better if it's rice, because rice is Korea's main food. Yeah, and that's about it. So it's, I don't know, is this like a meme song? Well, I guess it's like a cute collab or gig Lil Nas and RM just did out of, I don't know, friendship or something. I think I remember RM mentioning that he liked Old Town Road a lot, so maybe Lil Nas X, I don't know how to pronounce his name. Like, what's with the Lils though? Like Lil Dicky, Lil Pump, Lil Nas, Lil blah blah blah. I think he maybe like contacted RM because like BTS is huge as well. It would have been a fun collab, which it is, and I enjoyed it a lot. I just wish it was a little bit longer. and yeah, it was fun. I'm happy to see this kind of cultural exchange. Country is like one of the most American genres there. Don't get offended. I know a lot of people don't like country, but still, it is part of your heritage, isn't it? Yeah, country and a Korean pop, K-pop star collabing together. Who would have known this would be coming? I mean, Old Town Road itself was a surprise that it got like a huge trending, but like this was very unexpected and it's just fun. So yeah, I enjoyed it a lot. Let me know what you thought about this song, what you thought about this collab, and if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment down below, and I will see you guys next time with another video. Stay tuned. Bye bye.